ladies and gentlemen, Paul Whiteman's famous arrangement of Whispering begins the cavalcade salute to the big bands.
Song Hot Lips, you've got to think of Henry Bussey. Buck, you did such a fine job on Henry Bussey. I know you can do equally as well. But this leader who made this record in 1928, it was recorded by Clyde McCoy. What else but the Sugar Blues? Waltz King, Wayne King. Message from Lady Esther. Any questions? Hardly. But if I might use the expression, a very wonderful guy. The one who gave me my start in the music business with my own band when I was still in high school in Cleveland, Ohio. So a big salute to the one and only Guy Lombardo and the Royal Canadians. And a happy new year to you all. Harry James and his theme, Cheery Berry Bend. And a very fond remembrance now to the incomparable sound of Glenn Miller. course, you recognize that Moonlight Serenade, a big selling record for Glenn Miller. And here's another tune that Glenn Miller recorded and our own Frankie Carle recorded too and got a gold record for it. Moonlight Cocktail. Thank you, Frank.